Billy. Bringing back medieval torture methods.
Our prison has the highest violence rates, legal and medical costs, than any other institution in the U.S. correctional system. Things will have to change fast. I think I have a solution. No more prison fights. No more assaults on guards. No more disrespect. We've got to make a human centipede of our prisoners. They will literally be on their knees begging for your mercy. It's brilliant! Mr. Top Six, creator of these films, claims that it's 100% medically accurate.
I don't speak with a stupid filmmaker about his poop fetish.
What do you think, Doc?
It looks medically accurate. I don't see why someone couldn't survive a lifetime.
Peace on earth, goodwill to men.
This is a violation of human rights. It's certainly a violation of federal ethics. You insane freaks will get the death penalty.
This is beyond medieval torture, beyond castration, the ultimate correction. First human prison centipede.
This is exactly what America needs.